jewels in the trap. What you doing?
I just got a 100,000 on my lap.
What you doing? Up for 24 days, I can't take a nap.
What you doing? You a lame, you know you don't deserve to say.
Loving the company, ho, what you doing?
What you doing, but what you
trouble, doing? Trouble, trouble, pour, ate up a bad influence.
Bad influence, I'm bad influence.
The judge of the
a bad influence.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Getting the money,
getting
fucking hoes out of
Cuba. Hoes out of Cuba, yeah.
Look at them niggas, they plotting.
Yeah.
What is it doing?
What are you doing?
What is it doing? Look at my pockets, they watching. What is it doing?
Okay, so today in this video, I'm gonna be doing my brother's makeup. He's gonna look super glam. Let's do this. First, we're gonna prime his face with my favorite primer called Pores No More. So it's gonna make your skin super smooth.
It already is.
Burly.
Damn.
All right, ready? Mm. Gonna smooth everything out.
It smells like a hotel.
Don't make those sounds. Okay, next we're gonna move on to foundation. We're gonna use Too Faced Born This Way. It's probably not your color, but we're gonna use it anyways.
My color is any color.
And I'm just gonna put it over your facial hair. We're just gonna full coverage, baby. How's it feel?
Oh, it feels good.
Yeah, this is not your color.
I'm a red color.
Well, you're not gonna look red today.
Am I gonna look like I got gangbanged by Crayola?
No, you're gonna look like a drag queen.
Like Caitlyn?
Better.
Oh my god.
Alright, next up we're gonna use this concealer by Tarte, and then we're gonna set it with this powder.
Okay. Oh, this is my favorite makeup one.
Look up.
Oh.
Close your eyes.
Tell me to look up.
She put it all over their shit. Mouth. Okay, we're gonna blend that out again.
Wait, quick question. Do I look bigger?
No, you don't. How big do you want to be?
Like Ryan Reynolds. Don't get my eyeball.
I'm not gonna get your eyeball. Just keep looking up.
You know what Ryan Reynolds looks like?
Who?
The guy that plays Deadpool.
Oh, yeah.
Shawty be running her lips.
Keep looking up. Okay, close your eyes. You have little eyelids. They're tiny.
Is that bad?
No. It's just like, I don't know.
Hard to get in the crevices.
Yeah.
Are you gonna do my eyebrows too?
Yeah, boy. Okay, look up.
There's no need to, they're perfect.
Okay, now we're gonna do your eyebrows. We're gonna use
What's there to do? I mean,
by Anastasia. We're gonna make them more fleeky. A brush up, maybe?
Is this gonna get me all the girls?
For real, they're gonna be so jealous of your eyebrows.
Yeah. This girl I'm talking to is pretty ratchet.
You gonna let her watch this video?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
For the eyes, we're gonna use this Carly Bible palette. So pretty, so very pretty. And we're gonna take this little brush because you got little eyes.
Pretty eyes. that tickles.
Okay, well.
He must be from another generation.
The millennials.
That reminds me, I watched this movie on Netflix called Iron Generation, and it's about Arnold Schwarzenegger. Which reminds me that I've been going to the gym lately. Which reminds me of making the gains. I mean
you're stupid. Which reminds me. Alright, let's put on some glitter, y'all.
Oh.
Did I bring glitter? Fuck yeah, I did.
Once I make a song, and it's gonna be like Made in Tokyo's, because I'm a great singer, and it's gonna.
Sing something.
Sing?
Yeah.
Alright.
Wake me up inside. Wake me up inside. I cannot deny my life.
That's all I have. I'm like perfect. A solid 6 out of 10.
Yeah, it was perfect.
I know a girl. Her name's Helena. She's the biggest turd in the world.
Exactly.
Damn, that was good.
Alright, let's do some mascara. Let's see how good you do on this.
Right. Oh, is this hard?
All you have to do is stare at my chin. Just look right. Okay, maybe like right here.
Does it look good?
Look at him.
Oh my god.
Okay, we did the bottom lashes. Look all the way up. Right now we're gonna do the rest of the face. We're gonna contour with this Tarte palette. Take this color Sculpt. Carve out those cheekbones.
I'm like ready for the Grammys or something.
I mean, don't cross your eyes, that's so weird.
I mean red carpet. That's what I'm ready for.
The red carpet, for sure. Now we're gonna do some blush with this NARS palette. This color is called Orgasm.
Yeah. But oh my god.
Alright, now we're gonna highlight with this palette again, and we're gonna use, you wanna use the color Lit?
Lit? Yeah.
Lit?
Is that a question?
Are you lit, Riley? Lit Strobe Fire Stunner. All of them. You want a Lit Fire Stunner?
I want fire.
Fire. Ooh, bling blow. Ayy. Okay, for lips, we're gonna use this Melt Cosmetics color in Child Star. How appropriate.
I'm basically an adult. I mean, you see these guns?
Yeah, okay. Alright, just relax your mouth like this. You have a little mouth.
I know. At the orthodontist, they're so pissed every time.
You're like, I can't open my mouth any further. Yeah.
Exactly.
You want some gloss? I think you need some gloss. Put some gloss on. Because you're glossy. Alright, so this is the finished look. Thanks for watching.
Gorgeous.
Follow him on Instagram.
Riley.bags. Follow.
He wears cool shirts that I buy him for Christmas.
And I'm pretty big. I'm getting pretty swole.
And he's 17.
Hit me up.
Cut you.